That's a great intervention from Enyimba International. Give the ball away. It's Itodo again. Itodo racing forward. Itodo touches on, and Itodo flashes. And what a goal that was!
What he wanted to do, just outside the 18, bang! There's nothing, nothing. That was a wicked swerve on the ball, and really nothing Chijoke Jogu could do about that. He was very, very certain he knew what he wanted to do. What a hit!